एवरीवन, दिस इज़ प्रोफेसर एम एस क्विटे, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ एग्रीकल्चरल एंटमोलॉजी, केकेवा कॉलेज ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर, नासिक। आवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज पेस्ट ऑफ चिली अंडर द कोर्स नंबर N2243 एंड द कोर्स टाइटल इज पेस्ट ऑफ हॉर्टिकल्चरल क्रॉप्स एंड देयर मैनेजमेंट। लेट अस सी पेस्ट ऑफ चिली। सो देर आर थ्री डिफरेंट मेजर पेस्ट ऑफ द चिली। फर्स्ट वन इज थ्रिप्स, सेकेंड वन इज फ्रूट बोरर दैट इज हेलिकोवर्पा अरमिजेरा, एंड थर्ड वन इज माइट्स ऑन अ चिली। देन फर्स्ट इज थ्रिप्स। देर आर टू स्पेसिस ऑफ अ थ्रिप्स विच इज अटैक ऑन अ चिली क्रॉप। फर्स्ट वन इज स्कार्पो थ्रिप्स डॉर्सलिस, एंड सेकेंड वन इज थ्रिप्स टैबेसी। सो दीज आर द टू स्पेसिस विच इज अटैक ऑन चिली क्रॉप। Both species belongs to family Thripidae and order is Thysanoptera. Then next point is host plant. So this is the polyphagous pest and feed on the brinjal, cotton, mango, tea, grapes, castor, cotton and chili. Then next point is nature of damage. The thrips scrap the epidermis of the leaves and serve the oozing sap. The damaged plant tissues initially become whitish, later brown and ultimately dry. As a result, the leaves curl and become a small, and such a symptoms locally known as a Murda or Bogarda disease, also responsible for transmitting the leaf curl disease in a chili. So these are the nature of damage by the thrips. Then next point is management practices or control measure. Firstly, grow resistant varieties like 6G5U, K2, X235U. Do not grow chili after a sorghum, which is more susceptible to the thrips, and do not follow the chili and onion mixed crop as both the crops are attacked by the thrips. Dust carbaryl 5D 25 kg per hectare in the early morning. Then follow the nursery treatment with the 4-8 10G 70 gram per meter square. Then in chemical control, spraying with the methyl dimethan, or we can use the dimethoid, 0.05% monocrotophos as soon as the infestation is noticed. Then also we can use the neem seed kernel extract 5% or cypermethrin 0.01%. Then second major pest of the chili is fruit borer. The scientific name of this pest is Helicoverpa armigera. It belongs to family Noctuidae and order is Lepidoptera. When the pest belongs to order Lepidoptera, then damaging stage of the pest is always larva or caterpillar. The next point is host plant. So this is also the polyphagous pest and feed on the so many crops like chickpea, chili, tomato, red gram. Then life cycle. The life cycle can be completed in about 30 days in a warm condition. The next point is nature of damage. On hatching, young larva feed on the tender foliage, then full-grown larva attack the fruits. They bore circular holes and thrust only a part of their body inside the fruits and eat the inner content. If the fruit is bigger in size, it is only partly damaged by the caterpillar, but later it is invariably invaded by the fungi and bacteria and spoiled completely. The larva move from one fruit to another, and a single caterpillar may damage and destroy the 2 to 8 fruits. So this is the nature of damage, and in image you can see the different life stages of Helicoverpa armigera. First is a larva, then pupa and adult. This is also the damaging symptoms on fruit. We can see the bore holes and also the larva feeding inside the fruit. The next point is control measure or management practices. Firstly, for plowing the field after harvesting of the crop, then hand picking of caterpillars, then spray with the Helicoverpa armigera and nuclear polyhedrosis virus at the rate of 250 larval equivalent per hectare. Then spraying with the 5% neem seed kernel extract. Also we can spray with the 0.05% quinolphos. Then in mechanical control, we can use the pheromone trap with the Helilure at the rate of 5 traps per hectare. Then third major pest of the chili is chili mites. So there are two species which is attacked on chili crop. First is a Tetranica species and second is a Polyphagotorsonimus latus. So both species of mites belongs to class Acarina. Then host plant, it is also the polyphagous space. Then next point is nature of damage. They are found in large numbers on a ventral side of the leaves under a protective cover of fine webs. Both nymphs and adults suck the cell sap and devitalize the plants. Then severely infested leaves show brownish patches and ultimately dry up. And mites also act as a vector for transmitting chili leaf curl or moda disease in a This is a nature of damage or damaging symptoms on leaves as well as on fruits. Then in case of management practices, spraying with the sulfur 0.2% or we can use the dicofol 0.03%. So these are the different major pests of the chili. Thank you.